Hey, Warriors, it's Victoria back to share a little bit more about biblical healing as another modality that I encourage you to investigate for your healing. And so if you're a Christian, I hope that this will resonate for you. And if you're not, I hope you'll join us. You know, just take it as another perspective to investigate. And so basically, I touched on this in my last video, but I want to speak about you've already got it. So quit trying to get it. Now, this is actually a title of a teaching that I've been enjoying lately by Andrew Womack. And you can check him out, Google him if you'd like to listen to it. But basically, it's based on the books of Ephesians and Colossians. And these really show us what we have in Christ and what we were already given once we became Christians. And so basically what I'm understanding now is that, and I've seen this all through my journey, is that, you know, Jesus, he paid for our healing. And I know that that might be very questionable to some Christians. And so if it is, I encourage you to go watch the series by Keith Moore on YouTube called God's Will to Heal. And I really grappled with this because in my journey, you know, my healing wasn't coming. I didn't get it. I didn't understand. And, you know, I thought, well, God, maybe this is your will. And you hear that. People in churches will say that. Well, God must just be his will, or maybe you have sin in your life or something's going on. And, you know, I've come to learn from Scripture that that's not true, that God wants us healed and that He has promises that he's given us that we can draw on. And one of the main ones is, by his stripes, I was healed. And so, or we are healed. And so basically the whole concept is recognizing that just as when we became born again believers, what did we do? We believed it in our heart and then we spoke it with our words. The Bible says that he who believes on Jesus and confesses with his mouth is saved. And so basically it's kind of the same process with healing, is we need to believe, just like we received our salvation, that it was a complete work done for us, that healing is a complete work for us. And so we can just rest in that now. We don't have to feel like we have to earn it or cajole God into healing us, but that he's already given it. And now our job is to learn how to release that into the physical realm. So that's kind of an exciting journey, is learning to draw things in. And so we're going to talk about that in another video, about one of the ways that you can do this. The first is just believing that what God says in his word is true, despite what you see with your eyes, what you feel, you know, despite everything going on in the natural, right? Because that's what faith is, isn't it? It's seeing beyond the natural and seeing into the supernatural and saying, you know what, right now this is the state, but this is the truth, is I am healed and now I'm going to draw it into my life. So anyway, Warriors, just a little short snippet. I hope that this will resonate for you as you're on your own journey to healing. And I just want to remind you that life is not over, it's starting again. And I speak life, health, and wholeness over you. Thanks for watching the video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to support my channel. And join us over at Facebook at CFS Warriors Academy, where you can learn about all the different modalities of healing that helped me in my recovery from mentors who themselves have also recovered from CFS.